Something's wrong here. Very wrong.
First pain, then elation. Nazi machinery that trades power for blood. No power. Maybe there's a generator somewhere around. Sounds like the gas is pumping, but we might need more.
better tool for the job at hand. I should not be surprised. This is what happens when one surrenders his soul to power. No wonder these things broke loose. The Nazis had no idea what hell they'd unleashed.
Built to keep the dead inside. Another one somewhere. Voila. I think we can get through.
No!